So now we have to look the next question, which is the correct difference between first and second order reaction is that. So here we will tell about the correct difference between the first order reaction and the second order reaction. So now we will look all the options one by one, and then we will decide which one is correct and which one is incorrect. So let me start one by one. So the first, a first order reaction can be catalyzed. A second order reaction cannot be catalyzed. It is incorrect because the first order reaction and the second order reaction both are catalyzed in the nature. So the first option is incorrect here. Now look at the second question. Now look at the second option. The half life of a first order reaction does not depend on AO, which is correct. As we all know, the first order reaction not depend on AO. The half life of a second order reaction does not depend on AO. Again, it is correct because the half life of a second order reaction is not depend of it does not reaction does depend on AO, which is correct. So the answer of 2 is correct. It is also incorrect because this is incorrect. So the answer number 2 is the correct option. Half life cycle is not depend. Okay, so the answer 2 is correct. Thank you.